Hey, what up, what up? It's me, Shlome the Homie, aka Shlome J. And big shout out to Erez FR for the Don't Block Your Blessings project and also festival. In loving memory of his mother, Freda, may her memory be a blessing. May her soul get an elevation to the highest levels. Now, this concept of not blocking your blessing, don't block your blessing, is such a great and powerful concept that we don't learn in school or in yeshiva or wherever else. So we have to learn from one another. A little background about myself. I used to work for a high-rise condo developer doing acquisitions and crunching numbers and all that stuff. And I decided to take the leap of faith, which I totally understand why they call it the leap of faith now, to pursue my dream as an artist. And thank God it worked out. Now this concept of not blocking your blessing, we block our blessings daily. And we're not even aware of that. We don't even know certain things that will block our blessings or that will open up that channel of blessing. Don't doubt yourself. A lot of people doubt themselves. I know people that want to try things and whatever, but they're scared of failure. So they don't even attempt. By not attempting, you're failing. Learn that life is what you make of it. You are part of the Creator. You have part of the Creator inside of you, or the universe, or the energy, whatever you guys want to call it. You have that literally inside of you. Which means you could create whatever you want. You could do whatever you want. You want a new job? You could go ahead and do it. Do it. Life is what you make of it. By you not attempting to do it, you're failing. So don't fail. Don't block your blessings. Much love.